out of the mists of time,
out of the eternal sands,
out of the living rock,
out of the soul and sinew of thousands upon thousands of men, it rises from the desert's floor as the mightiest monument ever erected to the glory of one man, to inspire all men for all time.
Egypt, 50 centuries ago, when her culture and civilization flourished in a setting of unequaled pomp and grandeur, when her proud legions had conquered all the world and plundered its treasure to feed the insatiable ambition of the greatest of all pharaohs, Khufu the Magnificent, a man of superhuman strength and courage, yet consumed by a fear so strange that he tried to conceal it beneath a massive man-made mountain of stone.
On the sands of the desert, you will raise a pyramid, a structure greater than any other in the world. This pyramid shall be my resting place for the second life.
From every corner of the land came teeming multitudes of workers, and then slaves and generations of slaves to wrest the rock from the unyielding earth, while armies of wretched humanity suffered and died to haul their colossal burden across the desert to the River Nile for the final journey to the mighty ramps that flanked the pyramid. But while 3 million stones were being welded together by time and toil, in the golden halls of the palace, another ageless story was being lived by people whose lust and greed, love and hate, are forever embedded in every rock of the Great Pyramid. Vashtar, the captive who held the key to the mystery of the ages. Senta, who traded a pharaoh's ransom for the love of a slave girl. Nellifer, the faithless hostage whose beauty masked her sinful treachery. Hamar, who plotted time's strangest vengeance. And Khufu, the man who thought that he could conquer eternity.
Do that again.
What are you trying to tell me?
The Queen Nyla must die.
No, Nellifer.
Look at me, Trenor.
I'm afraid to. Afraid of what I see in your face.
Look at me and choose. Either I am yours and you help me, or I go on without you. Which is it to be? Why do you come and see me when the Pharaoh is gone? Answer me! Oh, by the gods, you shall answer to Pharaoh when he returns.
He shall answer to me now.
My lord.
Traitor. Coward.
Sire.
Afraid to strike with your own hand.
Let me speak, sire.
Now you shall die by mine.